Welcome to Pam's Reading Corner. Today, we are reading The Itsy, Bitsy, Duckling by Jeffrey Burton. The Itsy, Bitsy, Duckling swam in the waterway. Down came the rain and chased the snow away. Out came the sun as birds began to sing. The cold winter was over, and at long last, it was spring. The flowers in the pastures all began to grow. Sleepy ones woke up to yawn and say hello. With all new friends, it was time to have some fun. As the Itsy Bitsy Duckling played in the bright, warm sun.